Hello, I've just received my Epic BG62 vacuum cleaner from Inventor, so let's open the box. Insert the hose end into the hose socket and hook it into place by turning it clockwise. Then attach the metal tube to the handle and adjust to the desired length. Connect a nozzle to the end of the metal tube for different cleaning purposes. The floor brush, suitable for carpets and floors. The parquet brush, suitable for delicate floor surfaces and walls. The turbo brush for pet hair. The crevice nozzle for corners and tight spaces between furniture. The rounded brush for dusting shelves. And the furniture brush for furniture and curtains. Open the battery cover on the handle and insert two AAA batteries. Connect the power cord to a power source and use the on-off button to start and stop the cleaner. To rewind the power cord, remove from the power source and press the rewind button. These two buttons increase or decrease the suction. There are settings for cleaning curtains, furniture, carpets, and hard floors. The digital control panel will flash upon each press. You can also increase and decrease the suction using the remote control on the handle. And you can also start and stop the vacuum cleaner by using the remote control. The careful design of the device actively contributes to a low noise level, so that it can be used at any time of day without interruption and always with the best possible results. The Epic Series EP BG62 vacuum cleaner has been designed to combine the best possible cleaning results with low noise levels. Place the dust bag when the indicator turns red. Remove the old dust bag. Insert a new one. The BG62 has a HEPA filter for absolute cleanliness in your home. This traps the finest particles of dust from the room, leaving a purified fresh air, excellent for asthmatics and allergy sufferers. To clean the HEPA filter, open the filter cover, remove the filter, clean under running water and allow to dry before replacing. The protection filter of the motor is located in the dust bag compartment. This should be cleaned or replaced when dirty. Wipe the exterior of the vacuum cleaner hose and brushes with a damp towel. Do not use any abrasive cleaners or scourers on any part of the vacuum cleaner as this may damage the surface. Slide the tab on the bottom of the tube into the hook on the back of the vacuum cleaner for space-efficient storage. Store the vacuum cleaner in an environment where it's not exposed to moisture or extremely high or low temperatures. There's a comprehensive manual and other information is available on the website. And don't forget to go online and activate your warranty.